Hi there, this is Aerial Traveler. Thanks for joining me today. I got this new device from Thompson Tree Tools. It's called the Bennett Hook. It weighs about a pound. It's a work positioning device. It's not meant for primary life support. The device can be set remotely. It does have a very nice swivel here at the end, and the stainless steel shackle does open, allowing you to replace the rope that you have attached. This is 10 millimeter rope. It does have a spliced eye. Spliced eye does work best with this. It does prevent you from potentially snagging the knot when you toss the hook. The hook can accommodate a limb up to 12 inches in diameter, which is a very generous diameter. That's a little bit different from the captain hook, so I'm hoping that I can use this with a little bit larger limbs, more substantial limbs. The device doesn't hook directly onto the limb. The device hooks onto the rope, and that makes a cinch connection. That's a pretty neat design. The captain hook, of course, hooks onto the limb itself. This is a little bit different. It's hooking onto the rope. I'm looking forward to trying it. The build quality is terrific. Thompson Tree Tools did a great job on this. I'm not sure if these devices are still available. I bought this used off of TreeBuzz, I'm hoping that he is going to continue to make them. It is really a neat device. I've only had a chance to play around with it a little bit. This is going to be the first real test of it today. The other end of the rope here is just set up as a moving rope system or a short lanyard. I've got a Climbing Innovations cambium saver. That's the Velcro type that you can remove and open. Pinto pulley here. Rock Exotica carabiners. This is 8mm beeline hitch cord. That's a 28-inch hitch cord.
Mm-hmm.